Two people were arrested after police searched a house in Chicopee earlier this month. Chicopee police spokesman Travis Odian told 22 News that officers executed a search warrant on May 3rd and found 48-year-old Otis Collins selling cocaine from the house. Police also found several guns, ammunition, narcotics, and a large amount of money. Days later, 42-year-old Marie Lopez turned herself in. They both face multiple gun and drug charges.